Question number 7. I. The Earth is not spherical but elliptical in shape. II. Variation in latitude and longitude. III. Rotation of the Earth on its axis. Then IV. Variation in the density of the Earth. Now, on which combination of the above does the weight of an object vary on the Earth's surface? Now, the answer to this question lies in option C, which is II, and III.
Hello guys, hope the solution was clear. If you got confused on the way or have any questions, comment or suggestion. Please comment it below and we'll get back to you as soon as we can. Till next time, stay smart. Bye.